When you get divorced in Florida, everything that's accrued during the marriage, debt and assets, are both split. This is split according to an equitable distribution. This can be done 50-50, typically, or you can structure the debt to go with the person who incurred it. It really depends on a case-by-case situation.